Exatamente.
Microsoft Office 365 for Mac is finally here. It's available at the App Store. This 6-app suite is complete. It includes Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, OneNote and OneDrive. Microsoft Office apps have been available on Mac for years, but users have had to download them from the web or in physical retail boxes since Apple has never offered them directly in its Mac App Store. This should make the process of getting programs like Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, and Excel much easier for Mac owners. Like other versions of Office, you'll need a subscription to Office 365 to gain access to the full features of each app. Office 365 for Mac has been designed to support Mac unique features, like dark mode, continuity camera, and touch bar on MacBook Pro. The new features in Office 2019 largely consist of those that have been issued as updates to the Office 365 subscription version of the product since the last big Office release in 2016. These new features include focus mode in Word, new learning and translation tools, accessibility improvements, new transitions in PowerPoint and lots more. You can find out more about the new features on Microsoft's blog. In the past, Microsoft has focused on issuing the new updates to the PC version of Office and hasn't been concerned with issuing a coinciding update to the Mac version. But 2019's release changes that. Office for Mac 2019 is available in two forms with a one-off payment, home and student or home and business. Buy either, and you've got Office for life, but you won't get updated to the next major Office release unless you pay another one-off payment for it. This option is for those that don't like the idea of a monthly payment and have a bigger lump sum available to spend on Office now. It's also for those who aren't worried about upgrading to the newest version of Office for Mac when it comes out, or are willing to spend another chunk of cash in order to get it. The alternative is Office 365, which uses a subscription service.
Aditya Macintosh, YouTube channel. Hundreds of Apple-related videos uploaded. Thank you for sharing, subscribing, liking, and viewing.